Mr. Ibanez, I am the choral director of the school. This is the in front of you chorus, who's going to perform two songs today for you. The first one is Sweet Music of the Night, and the second one is going to be Little Light Shine, with the collaboration of Concert Choir, who is also participate with three other songs. I'll announce them when they are here. I hope you enjoy. Just want to remind you, all of you, that chorus is a year class. If you are interested in singing, all you need to do is go to your counselors in the spring and sign up for this class. We need more people. We need male singers. We need female singers. We need all of you. If you are into singing, then consider participating in this class. All right. I hope you enjoy what you are going to hear today. And we are celebrating the holidays, so this is a little bit of that, the beginning. I hope. Thank you.
I want to acknowledge
Jacqueline Hernandez, who is also chorus, but primarily she's participating as an accompanist. And please. We're going to be performing three songs. The first one, Vidalita, is a traditional folk song from Argentina. O Come, Emmanuel, is the second song, which is a very old traditional Christmas song. And a more recent Christmas song will end with the Mary, Did You Know? This is a group that is selected by audition. If they, most of them were at least the first year, 1 year in chorus, and then after that they had a chance to audition with me, and then they move on because we perform music that's a little more advanced, and as you will hear, a cappella as well as accompaniment. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Just like the chorus, it's a year-long class, and it's welcome to any student who plays a woodwind, brass, or orchestral string instrument, or percussion. Okay, so if you're interested, that's something you might want to look into next year. We're going to begin our portion of the program with what is probably the most requested holiday song every year, and this is called Sleigh Ride. So the second song I'm going to play for you requires a little bit of explanation. For those of you who are unaware, in some European traditions, there's a second person that comes around on Christmas Eve. We all know that Santa Claus comes and brings all the good boys and girls presents. However, in some traditions, there's also the Krampus. And the Krampus comes around and doles out punishment to all the bad boys and girls. To help tell that story, we got a narrator with us today, Mr. Haddad.
If you've been good child on Christmas, you'll find the toys and the gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then child, beware. On Christmas Eve, Krampus will come to your room with his horns and his switch and his eyes full of doom. He'll click his black claws and he'll comb his dark mane, and he'll laugh and he'll scream as he rattles his chains. But if you've been awful, most terribly bad, then worse will await you, young lasses and lads. He'll grab you and stuff you down deep in a sack. He'll take you away and you'll never come back. Thank you. good child on Christmas you'll find the toys and the gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been a bad child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then child,
out this concert. We got one last song for you, and so this is our musical way of saying Merry Christmas or Feliz Navidad.
Since 1986, Lynn Educational Television has enabled students to work in the television industry and learn how to produce media. LETV creates working opportunities for Lynn students, giving them the benefit of gaining real-life work experience in production. Lynn Educational Television brings value to Lynn students, delivering standards-based curriculum in the classroom from middle school to high school. LETV creates future generations of media professionals.